pleasure to see you. One of my favorite actors. Right? Standing beside you. And of course, Dr. Bhupi Lagnavara, I was not supposed to be here actually. I've been in recording and I was in Pune, I just rushed from there. And he said, okay, you can't make it. But I said, hey, I must try. And then it comes to project Dr. Bhupi Lagnavara. And this is the right opportunity to, you know, to actually come closer to his heart. But this book is very important. I've been discussing about my diet and my health issues with him. And he's advised me completely so beautifully, and that's the reason why you see me the way I am. He's been giving me a lot of good advice. And as Dr. Bhupi said, ke, abhi aap, we are better off with ladies first, then Anu Malik ki shayari, pata nahi kaun si shayari ke bare mein baat kar rahe hain. Meri shayari waise hoti nahi hai, main to apne achanak mere tehtu mere zamzeh mein kuch aata hai to main bol deta hu. Haan, kya baat hai? Kya baat hai? Shayari nahi hai, jubandi hai. Main jo bhi aap dimag mein jo aa rahi hai, ये अगर अपने अपने खाने में ज्यादा डाला तड़का और ज्यादा डाला मसाला दर्द होगा पेट में याद आएगा मुझे लगड़ा वाला पर कांग्रेचुलेशंस सर फॉर दिस बुक एंड इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस वी नीड दिस बुक इट्स कमिंग द राइट टाइम विद द राइट पर्सन एंड होपफुली वी शुड फॉलो इट सो एज टू स्टे अवे फ्रॉम अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स कांग्रेचुलेशंस वंस अगेन थैंक यू
So how this book came about, like Reena said, inspiration just happened to give a glimpse here. I didn't take all the albums say to mention Parag. But now you'll know where the inspiration came from. So the other thing I wanted to say is that I was asked yesterday again why this book came about, and most people know me as the butcher around town. But I thought that rather than cutting people's stomachs and making them lose weight, I do know that maybe 10% or less than 10% of people need my help. But more than 90% of the people probably don't know how to eat right. And we've been working on this book for the last 8 or 9 months in India. So I'm the really big that these girls try these recipes on. So every time there's a recipe that needs to be tried on, I'm the first guy who puts it on. Because I'm always on a perpetual diet. Right, on a perpetual program that I want to say. Just a few days back, we had a session, a team building session in Ranga. And I promised him that all I've done is I started eating healthy, very, very healthy. I probably, I'm following whatever the children are doing, and it's not a lot. And I've not been able to go to the gym as much as I would love to, because I planned on finishing at 9 and I'm really dog cat at the time. I start at 7:30 in the morning. And so I thought, what else to do? So the easiest and the most specific now thing that I can tell all of you guys is carry a pair of running shoes and carry a pair of running tights. And just run wherever you are in the world. You'll always need to find time. You can run at 10 o'clock at night, you can run at 6 o'clock in the morning. And there's nobody to stop you. And that's what Lydia was saying, that I tried to do this. So I was on a little boys trip to Europe sometime back. And I ran in every city of all, and my dark watch was my friend. So it became quite, it's fun. You can have your friends, you can keep entertaining yourself. But you find whatever you are passionate about and do that as some form of business activity. And trust me, you'll do this for the rest of your life. This book also tells you about a few of the myths about eating, wrong eating. Most of us believe that it's the most healthy thing in the world to have green tea, right? Now, how many of us know that you are not supposed to have green tea immediately after a meal, but we all do it? Because that's a myth. So we've written about some of these medical myths that I've clarified. It is, I thought, let's put a medical perspective to some of these nutritional facts that not too many of us are aware of. We've also written a lot about healthy foods and superfoods which are available so easily and so cheaply in India. Things like jawar, things like bajra, things like spinach. And most of us actually go out and look for kale and various other things that are available abroad, and even extremely expensive in India. But we never look at the most basic thing that is available. So we've tried to make really healthy recipes. And the bottom line, which I told these girls at the end of this, Desi, you're always late.
On time. I'll go years back. Now everybody is calling in sir. What is that strategy behind that? Calling you sir. Oh, year old books. Okay. No, it's in fact, I've read only 3 books in my life. First is in my school, fortunately. Second one was the mine and Sajid Tendulkar's Guinness Book of World Records. And the third one, I normally avoid reading books, but this time I'm definitely going to read it. And that too, Gopi Lakdawala's. Now, in fact, I will definitely read his book, and what his perception is about eating right, being healthy. You know, we keep aging, but we don't know what we eat. But it's about eating the right thing and working out. It's not about only eating, isn't it?
Carbon sales early in the morning, and that time we have grown a much bigger family.